title is a clue to the whole damn movie. Now, as far as the theme is concerned, the movie is about America. Mr. Average American.
Thanks for the party, kid.
I'm all right. The guy is really worn out. The average moviegoer will recognize the foreshadowing. The hero's inner tension builds. Disposition gets surlier.
You're damn right I am.
Get the hell off the line and don't call again.
A near fist fight.
How would you like an upper lip full of front teeth?
You want to take a swing at me? Go ahead.
Bet. Now all of a sudden, he's the most important man in California. Everybody in the state's interested in him.
The man bought all of it.
He's done something.
Scene could be sadder than a son of a bitch. Good place to work in some symbolism. A man against the world. That's touching as hell.
This isn't just another movie, Richard.
I know it isn't.
It'll make people angry.
That's right.
There'll be letters.
Bound to be. Too bad it isn't in color.